Here are the new American champions, and what a story they are. The waitress and the trucker, blue-collar success story of perseverance, Kala Urbanski of Chicago and Rocky Marvell of New Egypt, New Jersey. She's had six partners, he's had three, but since getting together in September of 1990, everything's gone their way.
Well, this is a really fun team to watch. They always seem to be right on the edge, and they've been practicing really well all week. Watch this twist. He slaps his hands at his side. She has so much height. Nice. Now, the double axel is the next move. Hers really scares me, and in fact, at the Nationals, she fell and hit the boards.
Well, she has a most unorthodox technique. Watch her carefully.
He missed it.
And I think she may have two-footed as well, Barb. I was watching her closely. And now the unison's slipping a little bit on this side-by-side spin.
They've had a problem with these spins all week long, actually.
I think those mistakes are going to cost them some marks here, and a top five finish is going to be difficult for them.
Kala at 31 is the oldest national champion in the United States in 50 years. Large American contingent here in the reaction. And look at the difference in marks. The Czech judge, 4.9. The German judge at 5.6.
I don't understand that one at all. They missed two elements, two complete elements.
Their coach is Ron Luddington, who was an Olympic bronze medalist here.
Also coached Kitty and Peter Crothers, the silver medalists in 1984 in this same event.
And Brasseur and Eisler continue to stay in the top three. Presentation marks much better, but not good enough. They've got a fifth place mark from the German judge, but the rest are higher than that. They're rated eighth by the Czech and by the British judge. So right now, Urbanski and Marvell in seventh place overall.
In the meantime, Mishka Katerinuk and Dmitriev, the unified team, along with fellow countrymen Bechki and Petrov, they lead from Brasseur and Eisler from Canada, Kavrikova from Novotny from Czechoslovakia, whilst the Australians Danielle and Stephen Carr are placed 13th right now. Well, still to come, the men's luge, the men's combined downhill.